of my favorite features of the Rion Thrust, other than the speed, obviously, is this curved throttle. Essentially, it's just this little wheel, and you just move it with your thumb, okay? And you move it this way, and then we'll start moving. As a matter of fact, it is so responsive and so smooth that even here, standing on the side, you know, of the fastest scooter in the world, I can just move it a little bit, and it starts moving. I have complete control over it. It's amazing.